Hi friends, in this video we are gonna look at 5 keyboard shortcuts for MS project that you're gonna love. Next shortcut that I use most is Alt Shift and Right for Indent and Alt Shift and Left for Outdent. The next shortcut is using F2 to edit a task. So click on any task, press F2, and there you go. You can start editing. The next shortcut that I use most is CTRL F2 to link and CTRL SHIFT F2 to unlink. So select the number of tasks that you want to link and just simply press CTRL and F2. This is a quick, easy way to collapse and expand summary tasks. So Alt, Shift and plus to expand and Alt, Shift minus to collapse. An easy way to jump to a task in a bigger project that has large number of tasks is pressing that F5 button and entering the task or date to jump to that location. So that's it guys for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it and learned something new today. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up and see you in the next one. Bye.